Fashion Weeks bring out the biggest and newest upcoming trends in fashion, showcasing the city's designers in a range of shows throughout Shanghai. Every year, Fashion Weeks here in the city and all over the world hold a very special show dedicated to new graduates from fashion colleges showcasing their talents, and today, we're going to take you to meet some of them.
My name is Natalia.
我叫王亮。
My name is Karen.
我叫陈
晨。我叫陈文佳 Michelle.
And I'm from Indonesia.
我来自上海。
土生土长上海人。
I've been studying fashion design like for 3 years.
我学设计差不多有4年了。
Excited.
我终于上时装周了，很激动。这是我的最后一个系列。
Very want to people know me about my collection.
If you think these students came to fashion school because of the glit and glamour, think again. These young graduates are working hard towards a long-term career.
I'll be dreaming this for like 10 years maybe, since I was 10, when I designed my first dress.
当时很喜欢设计，觉得自己很有天赋，可以学服装设计。这个东西，然后会画画啊什么的。
我最早是学金太阳所学的 IT， 然后发现我是个电脑白痴，我只要上去它就会停止，所以我决定放弃这个行业，然后从此我一直以来蛮喜欢的设计。
Releasing a new collection is never an easy task. Designing, fitting, and modeling, preparing for the show is a very intense process.
The shoe, some of the shoes are broken and damaged. You might have to change to another.
你拉大一点就变这样。
我是最后一个来得及吗？
However, with youth and inexperience comes fresh new ideas and creativity. And for these new designers, inspiration comes from the relationships around them to the depths of the universe.
My inspiration is paper quilling. It's paper that we swirl it and then make it.And my inspiration is like paper is like a woman that have soft feeling and hard feeling. So feminine and masculine combined together and then become my show. So my, a woman which have masculine, they can wear a feminine dress too. I had learned the fabric manipulation that make the dress is more avant-garde, but still keep the shape is simple.
我这次的那个灵感设计是跑车。然后我用了很多跑车的一些内装的一些线条在我的那个剪裁上面，而且我用了紫灰色的和那个橘色的很洋气的颜色用在我的那个秋冬系列中，而且我认为跑车是很酷的，所以我给他们整个系列给人的感觉是有点俏皮而且有点酷，是比较前卫的。我任何设计都是源自于我的生活，所以我的设计绝对不会夸张，也不会很搞怪。我是比较从我生活当中吸取灵感，做我会自己开车时候穿的衣服。
You can already get a sense of creativity from these styles. Helen Lee and May J are graduate from the Raffle Design Institute and are both successful independent designers here in town. They have their own way of looking at them.
这一届的毕业生的作品大多数选择的面料都是比较难驾驭的，比如说像羊绒、cashmere 的，还有就是真丝、欧干纱，还有就是像皮草、皮革这一类的面料，都是很难设计并且很难做工艺的，但是他们都做得非常出色。
我想应该是那个 winner 那个王亮，我觉得他在面料方面的一些选择跟结构方面的一些组织，包括在颜色方面的搭配呢，都是还真的是非常的成熟，已经看到就是能刚毕业的学生能做出来这么成熟的作品呢，我觉得也是蛮了不起的。
这的系列是主要是用了羊毛的粘化的原理，然后通过使用一些羊毛粘的技术，使不同的羊毛为基础的面料，以及它们的原始的那些纤维可以和面料做新的结合，然后我可以实现厚重的面料和较轻薄的，比如说羊毛和雪纺的融合，或者两种不同的颜色的融合，然后因为所有的东西全都是手工做的，所以可以有很多变化。
But Wang Liang definitely has his favorite.
最后一位是来自印尼的 Natalia， 然后她是我同班同学，然后我觉得她的东西非常市场化，然后非常女性化，然后这也是我比较缺少的东西。
Although the show isn't to the scale of some of the big name brands, it still receives considerable acclaim from the fashion world. And working with Vogue and Elle, fashion critic and editor Echo Gu was among them.
蛮惊讶的，因为之前有关注，就是同样在国内学习的研究生他们的毕业秀，就觉得非常的夸张。然后有的时候就让我觉得他们的表达的意识太强了，然后那些衣服的实用性就 function 功能性没有了。那这一次就让我觉得，就13个学生，他们的秀基本上功能性都掌控得很好，有一些衣服可以直接拿来穿，这让我很惊讶。
Although the show has come to an end, for these young designers, their future is just beginning. These graduates have already made up their mind.
还是蛮想专注于一些技术方面的更加深层次的研究。
有机会的话，我想进修。读了设计以后就发现特别累，特别不适合自己，然后所以毕业以后我在杂志做编辑，然后可能会一直做编辑做下去吧。
With the trends in fashion continually changing, these new graduates of design represent a breath of fresh air in the industry. For many, the future holds big expectations, and starting out certainly isn't easy. But from what we've been seeing, it looks like we'll be seeing some very big things on the horizon.